Hello, tutorial shows you how to deactivate Facebook account on PC and deactivate Facebook Messenger app. Steps in tutorial. Step 1, how to deactivate Facebook account on PC. Step 2, how to deactivate Facebook Messenger on cell phone app. Step 1, how to deactivate Facebook account on PC. Let's say, we need to deactivate this Facebook account. MMKGG Verber. As you see, we can find MMKGG Verber by Facebook search, and it is activated. Let's deactivate Facebook account, MMKGG Verber. So, log into the Facebook account you are about to deactivate. Click triangle in the top right corner of the Facebook page. Go to settings. Then go to your Facebook information. And choose the last option, deactivation and deletion. If you have new Facebook version, click triangle. Settings and privacy. Settings. And go to your Facebook information. Deactivation and deletion. With this option, you can temporarily deactivate or permanently delete your Facebook account. Okay, let's continue with the older Facebook version, because all future steps are similar. So, click on deactivation and deletion. And here you can choose one of the options. Temporarily disable your Facebook account. Or permanently delete your Facebook account. I recommend the first option. Temporarily deactivate your Facebook account, because it is the same as deleting. Except for Facebook Messenger. Anyway, you can deactivate Facebook Messenger manually. And with the first option, you can reactivate your Facebook account at any time. So, choose the option that suits you, and click continue. To continue deactivate your Facebook account. Okay, here we have to choose a reason for leaving. If we choose, it's temporary, I'll be back. We will get a Facebook warning. If you're deactivating your account, make sure that you still have access to the email address or phone number that you use to log into Facebook. That way, you can easily reactivate your account by logging back in. So, after deactivation, you can easily reactivate your Facebook by logging in your account using your old login email and password. But there we have a 7-day limit. So, if you want more than 7 days, just select Other. And write some explanation. Email opt-out. If you opt out, you will not receive email invitations and notifications from your friends. And you may be asked to disable other options, like pages, groups, etc. So, it's up to you. Read carefully and check the checkboxes if you want to disable them. Okay, then click deactivate. Read the Facebook warning. And click deactivate now to deactivate Facebook account on PC. Congratulations, your account has been deactivated successfully. Okay, if you want to reactivate your Facebook account, you just need to log in your account using your old login email and password. Let's check my old Facebook account. As you can see, Facebook account has been successfully deactivated. Okay, we deactivated Facebook account, but Facebook Messenger still activated. Step 2, how to deactivate Facebook Messenger on cell phone app. So, let's deactivate Facebook Messenger. Okay, if I trying to deactivate Facebook Messenger on the desktop version, it does not work. Deactivation option is missing. Therefore, we need to try to deactivate Facebook Messenger on the cell phone app. In this example, I use an Android device, but options should be the same for all systems. When you open the Facebook Messenger that is associated with your Facebook account, you will get a warning that your Facebook Messenger is still activated. So, click continue. From chats, tap your profile picture in the top left corner. Scroll down and find legal and policies. Deactivate Messenger. Facebook will ask you to re-enter your password. Then tap continue. Carefully read Facebook warning and tap deactivate to deactivate your Facebook Messenger. Okay, the Facebook Messenger has been successfully deactivated. Okay, we have successfully deactivated Facebook account and Facebook Messenger app on PC and cell phone. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.